T-72s, engage and destroy. Ample 6-6, this is Ample 3-4. All enemy armor destroyed. Continuing with mission.
Good job, 3-1. Bound up, next checkpoint and report. Out.
Top of that range, Ample 3-3, copy.
Incoming!
They got us zeroed in!
Roger, Admiral Actual, standing by for gun run.
What's that talking to me, huh?
Okay, Miller. Lays the target.
Admiral 3-1, we mark your spot. Cash inbound in 5 seconds. Stand by.
That 3-1 will advise Ultra 3-4 and Source Alternate for immediate re-attack. Break. Anvil Actual might have to pick up the ball on this and adjust to attack the BDM position. Out.
Thank you.
Identified vehicles. Get ahead.
That transport?
Nah, engineers.
Someone tell that guy there's a war going on.
PLR ambushed us. Shot us to shit before we were ready. I just need someone to get to the trigger and detonate it. Somebody's gotta get out there, but it ain't gonna be me.
Todd Miller, advance.
Better and better.
Enfield 66, Enfield 34, status on QRS.
Hello, Mr. Miller, is it? Americans and their souvenirs. Is this your child? No, I can see the name. Johnny Miller. Hope he doesn't miss it too much. Now, children, they get attached to these little things. They can cry for days when they lose one. You know why? Because these small objects remind them they're loved. But loss is part of growing up, isn't it? Part of growing up is accepting the inevitability of death, the inevitability, Mr. Miller, of death. My father told me that. You would be a hero to your children, too. I hope that gives you comfort. Brother.
Amadei, Bejon. Shame. You come to our country to murder us, yet we are the terrorists when we try to protect our nation and our people. This is the price you pay.